player Calvin Hamilton 2001. I don't think I was the best player, I could possibly be at that point. I think there's been a lot of work and effort over years to try to get to where I'm at now. And, it's really about playing at a championship level. I think that takes a different shape every year based on how the team is set up. My first few years, we relied very heavily on the defense to keep the scores low in the games. I kind of did my part situationally where I needed to when I was called upon. And, as things have changed, I'd say, our offense has developed and grown, and we've become more efficient on offense. Our defense has had some incredible years. And I'd say we're a pretty balanced team now. So between offense, defense, special teams, I think all of us are in a position where we can make an impact on the game. We're going to have to. This is another team that has a good defense, a good offense, and good special teams. And that's why we're both playing in this game. So playing in this game, you have the two best teams, and you fight it out, and just one team wins. And, there's no do-overs. This isn't any retakes and Hollywood scripts or anything. This is a lot of bullets, and you got to go out there and get the job under the pressure. Thank you, guys. Have a good afternoon.